Hello all, this is Jaames Johnson, aka Sulfurblade, and we are here at the end of the year in the Stuff and Things 2020 League, where we find the schedule has worked out favorably. In fact, we have number one, the Death Runners, coached by Wonderboy 4077 with a 5-win, 1-draw, and 2-loss record, going up against yours truly, Sulfurblade, with a record of 4 wins, 3 draws, and 1 loss. It's going to be Dark Elves versus Chaos Dwarves.
Bathroom facilities have only been built in modern stadia since the last decade. Before that, the waste was, Well, actually, no one knows where it went.
Finesse versus Bash. Sorry, we had to wait for Jim to finish one of his random sayings. So let's jump into this game, shall we? If I can remember how to do it.
I think you just press stop match.
Yeah, I'm looking for it. There we are.
I'm down a player, or two, or three.
Woohoo, Wonderboy is down some players, which bodes well for us. Looks like the Death Runners are gonna have 2 journeymen to fill in the gaps.
I was like 10k off of getting a
Jill! I'm so excited!
But let's keep it together, Bob. At least
lucky.
Until the first death. Let's
getting
play Blood Bowl!
Dark Elf special player. Star player.
Oh, you wouldn't have wasted your
money. Welcome back,
Star player, would you?
No. That's why I would.
Team's looking true. Bob?
I know that look, Jim. That confident sauntering walk. That team's been on the training ground.
I'm thirsty, aren't you, Bob?
Sure am, Jim. The Bloodweiser babes are out. Which reminds me, just how refreshing Bloodweiser, a new Bloodweiser bite. All the taste of Bloodweiser without the toxic aftertaste of death can be.
Any correlation to our previous thoughts and rumored sponsorship deals are purely coincidental. You know, there's a reason why so many Dark Elf teams have won championships. They're extremely capable players.
Shall face feast on the blood of elves this day.
You shall not get past my reverse triangle.
Okay. What's a triangle?
I don't know. Some sort of dust shape. Doesn't look anything like what I'm building now.
Let me refer to one of my hobgoblins, ask them, see if they know what a triangle is. They're the smart people on the team. Oh, a point on an end of a spear. Okay, I understand. Now, with that geometric shape out of the way, we can get the kickoff underway. Ooh, extra bribes.
Let's see the player get out of that one, Bob.
Surrounded by adversaries like that, I hope he knows what he's doing.
Player's in trouble, no doubt about it.
Imagine
what's
that.
The coach gonna
dwarves
do?
Running away. Did I say dwarves? Elves running away.
Well done. They have the ball now. They should hire a tame player.
Because two big guys is always better than one. One more step in.
I challenge your triangle with a triangle of my own.
Jay, I'll have you know that looks nothing like a triangle.
What? I see triangle-ish shape there.
If your minotaur is like the center, whatever it is the tip, then yeah, it's a very flat triangle.
Obviously an isosceles triangle.
He'll get an assist now. Wuss.
She's completely nuts. That's a dangerous place to be.
Whoa. as free as a fart in a thunderstorm. Come on, guys, together!
Look at all those pets sitting down on the job. They'll be trouble with the unions if this carries on.
Loving all the dodge rolls there, Jay.
Dodge happens.
Both got blocked.
Losing the title. Let's see some blood in Blood Bowl. They'll need to get rid of the ball now there's pressure on them.
He didn't seem to have dodge.
No, he didn't have dodge, and that was that guy.
You should have picked the dodge guy for that, but he was close.
Stroking him on his belly or chin may calm him down. She's got a lot of temper, hasn't she, Bob?
You should see my ex-wife.
It's really scary.
Ah, she doesn't have that extra move. I thought she would have.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Dull, very dull. One of them should hit harder next time. That's gonna hurt in the morning.
That's what the cool kids are saying these days, isn't it?
Just one more step!
Easy. Nothing to see here.
Safety in number.
That player is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time. What a flurry of blows the opposing player is taking.
She just won't stop. I don't know whether to be excited or disgusted. Kids are ravenous. Just one more step.
If the player remains very quiet, he may not be noticed. Sometimes cute animals like this forget the sport and embrace their wild side. Whoa!
Because two big guys is always better than one.
I can't see a sign saying slippery surface. Unity is strength.
I call that a tie.
At least they have teammates around.
Oh, this could be fun, especially if the ball holder goes down. They'll need to get rid of the ball now there's pressure on them. Headshot.
My dwarf caught it? Holy shit, yep. My dwarf caught it.
Yeah, no, I can't believe that bullshit.
They should hire a tame player.
underway. They're attacking the ball carrier, Bob.
I know, Jim. I'm watching the same match as you.
God.
Very nice moves.
You know,
she made that run, but fuck it.
The centers have like no agility. The odds of that happening were so slim.
If the player is pushed here, it will finish in the public. And in general, fans are much more dangerous than players. Going to perk the crowd just as the halftime whistle goes. Well, with that touchdown under their belt, we can finally get this match started.
Did he just twitch his back?
Maybe? I don't know. Lazy players.
I imagine that in their dreams, at least, they're winning this match.
Possession is the key to winning, which must drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away.
It's a little more symmetrical. Because symmetricality is the most important thing in the game.
I wouldn't say
yes, they've picked up the ball. Whoopee-dee-doo. To be decisive.
Really? He's got dodge? Oh, he does. Fuck.
This yeah. The attacker smells weakness.
Any action this player makes risks a turnover.
This formation gives them a safe progression. It's gonna be hard to make them lose the ball.
Very quiet. He may not be noticed.
Let's see the player get out of that one, Bob.
So, this might not be one of the smartest moves I've ever done, but... Get her, boy!
Those players are very close. Smells like a fight is about to happen.
We're gonna knock her the fuck out.
That's what I'm hoping.
It reminds me of a famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean One. But this time, no miracle.
So easily stabbed that bitch. Surprised she's not dead.
His gallop shakes the whole stadium.
That's what you used your blitz on, Wonderboy.
He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner.
I feel like this half has been a disappointment. There's only one person knocked out. Must remedy this fact.
You shall not knock any more of our players out, please.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one. Will the big one manage to lay out an opponent of half his strength? It reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean One. But this time, no miracles.
No one's getting knocked out or dying here, Jay. What's going on? Thought you said something's gonna happen.
This is very sad.
Come on! One foot in front of the other. It's not that complicated, is it?
And stay down.
Time to rise and shine for some of those sleepy heads.
One team is lighter player, not a significant difference, but it can impact the game.
The best defense is a good offense, or the other way around. Be gone, fell demon!
Problem, Bob?
Plague fly in my coffee.
Are you targeting the X on my side, or are you trying to do something fancy?
I'm targeting the X.
Then that was impossible.
Got rid of the whole ball thing and got straight to the maiming.
That would be blood. Without the bow. It's just war then, Bob. You can see that anytime at my house.
I can? Let's go there.
She's got quite a temper, hasn't she, Bob?
You should see my ex-wife.
That's a flurry of blows the opposing player is taking.
She just won't stop. I don't know whether to be excited or disgusted.
Oh.
That's quite a mismatch, Bob.
I know. That weedy fella's gonna get splattered. Oh, I'm excited, Jim. The attacker has an assist. That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball now. This player, the attacker, smells weakness.
Would you just don't get stunned after every punch, please?
Would you frickin' die after a punch, please?
The players arrive to assist their teammate.
I can't pick a dice. Oh, zero.
Now his buddy can move freely. Violence, Jim. It's the only answer.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight. That's it.
Force them back and then pow.
Thank you. stroking him on his belly or chin may calm him down.
The carrier himself blocks. That's really risky.
Well done. Take out the ball carrier.
Yeah, smells like a good old-fashioned fight. That player's bouncing up faster than an inflated squid.
Really scaring me.
Can't wait to kill her.
But why? What's wrong with her?
She has fair skin, and fair hair. I must die.
That's it! Get in their face!
They're getting up close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth. Two big goons that get together and fall on you. It can really hurt. There are around the ball, the easier it's going to be to move.
The fairies. Better watch out. Their
murderous little beasts.
Fucking
stomping on the player's neck with the is that hard?
That's not looking. So yes.
You used your apothecary? She wasn't even dead.
Yeah, I know. We got two of them.
You didn't get an apothecary at the beginning of the game.
Sure.
Uh-huh.
Well, there you go, I just fucked up. Now you can probably kill her and have a dead...
Got any strategy for the coach here, Bob?
Hit stuff? Player's in trouble, no doubt about it. What's the coach gonna do?
Players are very close. Smells like a fight is about to happen.
The ball is secure. Can the other team steal it away? Big goons that get together and fall on you. It can really hurt.
Jeremiah.
Oops, excuse my bad manners, but I gotta break in here. One side's got superior numbers. Always good for a laugh. That player's shuffling off the field. Possibly off his mortal coil.
Thank you.
Brad's not looking! He's not looking! Get in there!
Keeping us stunned, are we? I don't think she likes to dodge, eh?
No, she's not gonna like playing my team.
Attacker has an assist. With Chris's flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
That's quite a few of the opposition surrounding that player. They need to be very careful. That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
One less annoyance to deal with.
Cute animals like this forget the sport and embrace their wild side.
Better get fouled this time. Oh, okay.
Come on, guys, together. Good call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing.
Tackle or a bad dodge.
I I trained week after week for doing this move, Jim. But gravity was too strong. That's disappointing. They're both still standing. He won't leave him alone anytime soon. Nuffle must be holding him up.
Stroking him on his belly or chin may calm him down. That could easily have ended in disaster.
I'll eat that ball if the losers win in the time left.
What was that?
Yeah, he twinges his back as he goes to jump in the air. Look at his back cracks.
And a few of the knocked out players return to the action. They're short of one player. That's a gap that can be filled.
Important thing, they gotta keep possession of the ball and not lose it. A strike back would be terrible.
Kill these elves, you lazy fucking dwarves. You haven't hurt enough people.
Gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good. Is the assist gonna be enough to come out on top?
She seems to have gone completely nuts.
Really?
We pretty good of TJ.
She's completely nuts.
I've been waiting for her to get into a bad red dice mismatch. And that's what happens.
They're building a cage around the ball here. It's a solid tactic. Can anybody catch the ball tonight?
Not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. If the player gets pushed into the crowd, well, last time that happened, it took 3 days to piece the body back together.
Ha!
Wow, that is speed. Makes me want to throw a saddle on him.
I would advise you not to try, Bob. It would probably end badly.
Two big guys is always better than one.
Smack!
Yes!
Oh! Rather them than me.
And the last important thing to do on this turn is...
kick the bitch.
What's the point? They want to fight one against 11?
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich. I admire that block. And beat off, good old nothing.
Next, we should hire a tame player.
Yeah, you never get my ball character.
Surrounded by adversaries like that, I hope he knows what he's doing. That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall. Unity is strength.
He's what that last chance to kill someone. Oh, yeah.
Somebody needs to die. Sorry, Wonderboy. This really is a little bit of a low blow here.
You really want someone to die?
Player down and surrounded by the opposing team.
Huh. 83% chance, and you failed that. Refugee VC. I'll never get tired of seeing that. He blew the whistle, everyone heard it, and he just took the bribe.
Player is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
I promise, the next time we face each other, there will be deaths.
That's it. Get in their face.
I let you off light this time.
Attacking with my ball carrier.
It's a block. Let's hope Nuffle is smiling on those blocking guys, Bob.
Nuffle's always smiling, Jim. You just don't always know which side he's supporting.
Nothing else I can do.
An incredible match! I thought my heart would almost beat on more than one occasion.
And the four horsemen of the apocalypse win the league title.
Are you sure? You sure you win the league title?
I should win the league title. I only had one loss. What were the statistics? We both had 43% ball possession. Which mathematically doesn't make a lot of sense. What happened to the other 14%? Must have been laying on the ground?
You gotta refresh it. I can't see it.
You don't look at the statistics at all?
Oh no. Not really. Only when I kill someone. You did very poorly in that match, Jay. I expected a bash team to kill at least one of my dudes.
Yeah, I kind of expected that myself. I validate the match.
The regular season is in full swing. Come join us.
Right. Close competition. I guess so. Round confirmed. And the four horsemen of the apocalypse win the 2020 stuff and things league. Now to send the Death Runners a new ticket somehow, some way. Let's figure out how to do this.
None of my players even leveled from that. I just got my ass kicked.
Well, you can't beat a McMurdy Squig Burger. Always upgrade the meals to glutton size, though, or else you don't get enough fries.
New season, there it is. Trying to create the new season. Eternal server error? Okay. Attempt.
The Bank of Altdorf. It said there is no safer place for your money.
That's because they share the vault with the gold wizards. And nobody's gonna steal from them.
Are you getting any tickets?
No, I've accepted the ticket.
Alright, your team, Four Horsemen of the Apocalypse, received a ticket for the stuff. Competition name. Okay, here we go. Now we need teams.
Ah, the Guild of Bandits and Affiliated Trades.
I'm an honorary member, Jim.
Yes, I saw your infamous after-dinner speech at last year's GBAT Awards. The following riot was really quite wonderful. click on a team for more information and stats. All those things you coaches love. I admire
almost
the work
there.
Done by coaches. No, I really do. Getting a bunch of raving lunatics who have trouble lacing up their boots to understand the rules of the game, well...
You put them in the commentary booth.
All right. I think, yes, we're ready. So now, click start competition. And it's underway. Okay, so... Thank you all for watching. That was the conclusion of Stuff and Things 2020 League, where the Four Horsemen of the Apocalypse went up against the Death Runners to finish off a glorious season. Again, thanks for watching. Until next time, all. Peace.